do. But I'm starving.
You're not supposed to have food in the theater. And you're not supposed to have beverages in the theater either. And you're supposed to be seated on time. There's such a thing as theater etiquette. It's just all so bad to watch a show.
Hey, guys. In a desert, and they don't have any food or water, and you start seeing those mirages, you know, or something appears in the distance, and it's glimmering and the sun moving, but it isn't real. I think I'm seeing an anti-mirage on stage, where nothing is moving or glimmering. I mean, did I miss something? Have there been solid teams in the plot that I just missed? Or have they all just been sitting there, staring? Chairs can stand for a lot of settings, though.
Could you scoot over a little? I can't see what's going on.
See your
slip? I don't want to miss anything important. Okay, so four chairs. Maybe we're in a car.
Like a family road trip.
I want to be there!
I'll be some.
No, you have to be dad.
Well, I don't want to be the dad.
You're the only guy we have, and meeting the dad can sit up front and drive.
Moms in the audience. You all look very pretty too. You don't look a day over like, what, 25?
Oh, yeah, the audience. Look, we've got a show here. If you like the mom role so much, why don't you play it?
Fine.
Okay, everyone take your seats. So sorry for the delayed voice. I think we got everything figured out. So, enjoy the show.
already in my life.
I don't think any of us can. This is so much fun, being with my family, driving to the Grand Canyon.
You remember?
No, I'm just improvising, making things up. It's what good actors do. Then how do you expect to do it?
Zing!
I doubt that.
About Disney World.
Or Hollywood. We're sticking with Grand Canyon.
Don't let me turn this car around.
What?
I don't know. Don't dads always say that? Am I right, dads?
What do you think, little sister? Are you enjoying this road trip? I said, little sister, are you enjoying this road trip?
Shh, quiet now.
Honey, your homely sister asked you a question.
Yep. Come on, sister. Some fourth audience doing nothing, but it's awesome to me. It relaxes me.